I just had to restart the video. Jaden, it's Life of Teen Man. It's almost Sunday. And I'm sorry for not being me, I guess. It's late and I wrecked my car. My car and I are okay. I put it in a ditch and my family towed it out and everything's fine, but I'm just kind of out of it. I was in shock for a while. This week's topic is True Scum, and so I'm gonna put a link to Chase Ross's video below, I had to refresh myself, because when I originally brought this topic up to the guys, way back in the beginning, which was a lot bigger on Tumblr, at least it was on my feed, and it has slowed down, even though I do follow True Scum individuals. True Scum, True being true transsexual, and Scum being, you know, Scum. It was originally a term to slur against trans medicalists, but they reclaimed it. I kind of, would say I'm True Scum, essentially the core belief of a True Scum individual is that you need to have dysphoria to be trans, and they're not saying A, B, C, D, you have to have these dysphorias to be trans, you don't have to want to transition, like, in all aspects. A lot of people say they don't believe in non-binary or other identifying individuals, which there are True Scum that are non-binary, and there's True Scum has not said a lot of the things that people say they've said. And it's just the basic belief that, you know, they identify as transsexual generally, and they believe that you need to have dysphoria. Because if you don't have any kinds of dysphoria, and this is multiple kinds of dysphoria, body dysphoria, sex dysphoria, you know, even social dysphoria, but, I mean, social dysphoria doesn't cause much transition. I don't know, it's a tough subject. Hence why it's gonna be attacked a lot. And they were really rude in the beginning. It seemed like they were kind of going at people, and there was a lot of battles going on. And so, I mean, my opinion on them, True Scum, is, I mean, like I said, I consider myself True Scum. I believe you do need to have dysphoria to be trans. There's no point in, needing or wanting transition or being seen different if you don't have a problem with the way people view you already. Like, oh, I'm a guy, but, like, people can use my birth name, and I don't really care if they use female pronouns, like, where's your dysphoria, you're not a dude, you're just trans trending. And I'm sorry if I sound rude, but this is something I've struggled with my whole life, and to see someone not have dysphoria, and I don't know. But they also kind of, I feel like, and like I believe, and they pretty sure they believe, I mean, correct me if I'm wrong, but like having other pronouns like kin, other kin, I don't want to explain what other kin is. There's ways I could see other kin is okay. There's certain contexts in which they say they're other kin. But when a person says they identify as a squirrel, or their pronouns are by themselves, that is, a lot of people put those people in the trans community, and, it's become really invalidating for us, and some people started to see it was how trans people were and caused some problems. At least on Tumblr. So mainly it's a Tumblr issue. But basically, it was like True Scum versus Two Cutes, spelled TUCUTE for a while there. Yeah. It was crazy online Tumblr stuff. But yeah, I would say more, especially if I could edit the video, but I mean, I already stated my reasons. I'll put the link to Chase Ross's video below, and I mean, that's, if you don't know who Chase Ross is, it's pretty great. So, I will see you guys next week.